Listen to this.
Tell me, what is it you plan to do with your one wild and precious life?
Don't you want to be fully awake? Your soul ignited by a purpose.
Oh,
I'm serious.
That again.
Everybody's got to live.
Diana Nyad,
world champion marathon swimmer.
The swim I want to do is 60 hours. That's Cuba to Florida.
Absolutely not. No, that's insane.
Diana, you tried that when you were 28, and you did not make it when you're 28. You're 60.
I don't believe in imposed limitations. The only one who gets to decide if I'm through is me.
Okay, just a little swim.
It's 100 miles. Or 60 hours of constant swimming. But what I'm most afraid of is sharks and man of war.
I just know I can do it, and I couldn't do it without you.
All right, okay.
Everybody's got a little.
What you want to do has never been done.
I mean, especially not for a woman, especially not for someone your age.
Everybody's got a little.
Get her out!
Diana!
You gotta breathe. Diana, breathe now.
Four tries and four failures.
You really don't get it, do you?
You don't even think of me.
Of course I think about you.
I watched you die. You
gotta live.
But this isn't about you, okay? This is about me for once.
Imagine knowing you could do something that no one else could do.
You gotta live.
I think we have a window.
Diana Nyad is back.
He's gotta live!
I know the world wants me to shut my mouth and sit down and wait to die, but I can't.
Everybody.
You are a force.
Everybody's gotta live.
Diana, you got this!
There's no one more Nyad than you.